deals.
One might think that in the last 50 years, the prime development to improve safety of automobiles was seatbelts, but that's actually a close second. The prime safety development has been four-wheel disc brakes with anti-lock.
A disc brake includes a rotor and a caliper. The caliper closes against the rotor with applied force from 1 to 4 pistons, causing the wheel to stop spinning. The anti-lock braking system, or ABS, interprets the speed and force applied to the brakes and determines the severity of the situation. The computer then applies extra brake force if the driver's force is insufficient.
Anti-lock braking systems prevent the wheels from locking up in an emergency stop situation.